What an awesome video. I love that. Now, you heard from two of their executives how Citi's so passionate about being the always-on life partner for their customers. And I think we got to see this to really understand what this means. And to do that, I want to invite up someone to the stage who's been a core member of our financial services cloud team from day one. She's put her heart and soul into building this. Let's give a big, warm round of applause to Kelly Utley, who's going to walk us through a demo of Citi.
Wow, I cannot even believe that I get to be here with you today. You know, prior to joining Salesforce, I was a customer working in wealth management, but it was my absolute dream to come here and be part of this company. I had vision boards and everything. I'm telling you, it was the whole nine yards. And so to be here today and have the honor of being on stage to showcase the success of a customer like Citi is incredible. And I'm really, really excited to get going. So we're going to start our story today. I'm going to introduce you to our characters. I'm going to be playing the role of Kim, and she's a Citi Gold financial advisor. I'm going to collaborate here with Nick, who's a Citi Gold relationship manager, and together, the two of us are going to form a dedicated team and provide personalized investment and banking solutions for our customer here, Carla Adams. So we're going to go ahead and get into it, where I start most of my days, and that is on the Financial Services Cloud homepage. It's where I go anytime I need to get focused and organized. This dashboard that you see here in the center is a great example of how my team stays on top of our customer touch points. I can see where we are with our progress on quarterly reviews, and I've even got this great chart that helps me understand trends. I understand month over month where my customers are engaging with our team and where we're spending our time. And this is really critical because we manage almost 200 households, and that's a lot of activity to coordinate. This really helps us to be proactive. Now, if we want to talk about taking it kind of to the next level in terms of proactiveness, allow me to introduce you to Einstein, my personal data scientist. And I see I've got several insights here. I'm really interested in this one on top. It's a Citi Gold lead for our customer, Carla Adams. Now, there's predictive factors here that are telling us that Einstein understands that customers like Carla would really benefit from the added guidance of Citi Gold. I've got a suggested action here to open her customer profile to learn more, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. And now I see the Financial Services Cloud beautiful customer profile. I've got my activity timeline. I can understand all of the different communication points that Carla's having across the bank. And I even have access to kind of this great know your customer information. And I always find some cool nuggets of information in here. Take, for example, Carla has dual citizenship. She's Australian. Now, Einstein does a lot for me during the day, and this time I see I have another insight. This one's a little different. It's a life event insight. Now, our bank uses social listening, and Carla here has tweeted that she just had a destination wedding. She got married on the beach in Cabo. That must have been a fantastic day, and this is the kind of information that while never even talking with Carla, I feel a little bit like I know her and know what's going on in her life. So this is great. I feel really prepared, and with one click here, I can launch the lightning dialer and get connected to Carla. Awesome news, we had a great conversation and she's interested in moving forward. So I'm gonna save my call notes, and then over here I had this personalized offer for Carla. With one click, I can reflect the fact that Carla has accepted membership in Citi Gold and she is well on her way to becoming one of our very happy customers. Now, I have to pause and just mention something here because I think this is really powerful. We just saw how we can deliver intelligence in the form of an insight, have suggested actions, and capture outcome, all in one beautiful closed loop. And that is one of the things that made me fall in love with this platform. Okay, so Another thing I love to do is a little Dreamforce magic. We're going to perform some here today. Is everyone feeling magical? We're going to jump in our time machine, and we've now jetted 5 years into the future. This is Carla's profile. You see she has her dedicated team. Nick and I have been working really hard, and you can look, this profile is lit up, literally, with the things that we've learned about Carla throughout the years that we've been working with her. And Financial Services Cloud facilitates this really deep understanding of our customer. This is one of my favorite things. This relationship map, it's a really great visual that helps me understand not only Carla and her relationship to her household, the Miller household, but I can understand her full relationship network, all from this one view. Now, I've introduced you to Einstein. I've relied on him several times. I'm going to do that again here today. I've got another life event insight. You know, Carla's pretty social, and this time she's tweeting about the birth of her new daughter, Maria. So with one click from my relationship map, I can go ahead and start adding Maria to the Miller household. Now, this is really cool, honestly, because most of the time, this is the kind of information that might just stick in an advisor's head or maybe in the notepad. But we make it very easy to systematize the fact that the Millers are new parents. Einstein understands this and can use that information to further personalize this experience. Now, that's a lot about how Nick and I, and within the bank, were able to be proactive using the Financial Services Cloud. But let's take a look at the Citi Gold mobile app so you can see how our customers are proactive with us. So you see here, Kim has her dedicated team right here at her fingertips. She can start a secure two-way conversation with us from wherever or whenever she needs to. So like here you see, she's telling me that she just got a promotion. She's crushing it at work. And they're ready to pull the trigger on that dream vacation home in Sydney. I can let her know that we can manage her investments, free up some money for a down payment, but I'm even going to suggest something that maybe she hadn't thought about before. The Citi Qantas signature card is really going to help her rack up those miles on the way back and forth on those flights between the US and Australia. So you know what? Carla loves this suggestion, and you know what I love? All of this is captured back in Financial Services Cloud. So now very easily, I can hand it over to Nick. This is his view of Carla in Financial Services Cloud. He can see all of the actions that came out of the conversation that I had with her on the mobile app, and he's going to go ahead and get busy. We've got some work to do here. So with one click, he can get a referral going. And there's so much rich information already about Carla and her life history. There's not a lot for him to do. He adds some quick details. We're going to hit save. And once we do that, Einstein is going to take back over and route this lead to the best person that's equipped to help Carla. And that is Rachel, our mortgage specialist over in Sydney. So let's say hello to her today. Hey, Rachel, how you doing? You going to take this for Carla and get her that dream home she's always wanted?
Definitely. I can see Carla's referral right here. I'm going to get working on it right now.
Awesome. So thank you, Rachel. And I hope you guys were able to really see three things in this demo today. First, how Einstein's insights better help us understand our customers. Second, how we can easily personalize the experience in Financial Services Cloud based upon these customer key life moments. And finally, how easy it is for us to collaborate across the bank and create that connected experience that our customers deserve. So thank you, everybody, and back to Rohit.
Thank you, Kelly.